How do you put that in an email though, eh?